How's it going, everyone? This is Rampant Redneck, and welcome back to part 6, I believe, of our Limbo playthrough. When we last left off, we were trying to solve this this elevator puzzle, and I think I've got it figured out, but let's get back to it. Let me set my mic up real quick. Alright, that should be better. Now then, here we go. So what you gotta do is go over and get this box. Grab that. Come on. There. Do that. Oh God, don't fall. Yeah. Are you kidding me? It's gonna be that easy, right? Show this. There we go. That was smart. And there should be a wire that comes down here. Or something like that. I'm gonna die when I do this, but not a little more. Ready? Get ready, jump! Oh, nail it. I've got a bad feeling about this. I gotta do it now, though. Push that over.
Damn it! Alright,
we're gonna get it this time. That also made them do it, I don't know.
Son of a...
How close did it be on that? axle. Oh, alright. We're gonna get it this time. And then I dropped the box on my head. I got this for 6 minutes now, God bless me. Oh shit, I'm pushed up. We are gonna get it this time. Down here. What's down here? Oh, there's water down there. I'm dead. It was a waste. That thing. We approach it slowly. Really? We're getting nothing done this episode. What are we even trying to do in this game? I wonder what the purpose of it is. And again, what is the purpose to anything? Oh, I can't believe I did that. I'm so dumb. Box, I need you. Come back. I love you. This is ominous. I didn't even need the box, did I? Let's see where this goes. Maybe I did. Yeah, here we go. Really, it's gonna stay there? Name and grab from here. That's a really good place to stop it. Stay tuned, part 7 when we get past this thing. Stay tuned.